And welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Dragoon. I'm Classic Gamer, and well, last time we managed to get into Helena Prison. It proved a lot more easier than it should have been. It was a simple case of doing what we did, which was getting on the back of a delivery driver's cart, and then getting in. We alerted him, so we had our first battle, which we won. Let's go. Bastard! Oh, cheers! Oh, it's warm suddenly. Ow! Yes! Ow! That actually hurts.
Yes! Tush! Gush! Volcano!
Yeah, that's like the electricity attack, thunder on behind the scenes. So, now, regards to my Final Fantasy playthrough, I will be starting that hopefully maybe over the weekend. I haven't really decided yet. I'm hoping to do it a bit of a joint LP with Kalungi. So that should prove fun. I would like him to join me for a few videos during that, as he's already said to me he wants to. So out of service, don't even think about it. Ha! That worked. Is this where we're going? Apparently not. So that proved me the wrong way. I didn't want to go that way. Haha, you didn't see me. Bring it on, bitch. You know what? I've had enough of you attacking me like that. I'm not even gonna bother with you. I'm gonna use a burner. Taste fire, bitch. The more you do this, the more it gets, the stronger it gets. Well, that worked. That actually hurts. Can you not do that?
Yes! Tush! Gush! Volcano!
Aha! Have some of that, you little fucker. Nearly leveled up again. Lovely jubbly. Now, of course, as with Final Fantasy, this game will take, you know, it won't be the case that you can beat it by just doing a few odd, you know, mission, you know, battles, and you can level up, and it's, you know, usually the ones that you normally get in, that's fine. It does require also the ability to, well, level up, and if you level up, then you improve your stats. You have more of a chance of winning against boss battles. I've never completed this game, so I'm hoping that I can fully complete this game for the first time. Move quicker. Move, move quicker. You have such bad luck. You will regret not being killed on the battlefield. What do you mean? You really believe you can live comfortably in the jail? The head warden, Fugal, will feed you to the monster. Oops. Knights of Basil, feed us to the monster. I won't let you humiliate us anymore. Oh, feisty feisty. It's the worst kind of POW, but the beast kind, the best kind of feed. If you want to kill me, kill me now. I won't let you. Sir Lovitz. You bastard, you broke out of the jail. Silly guy, you think you can escape here alone? I'll take care of this. Survive and go back to Ingrid's castle alive. Tell King Albert. I won't let you. Ouch, I took care of those guys. A civil war? You, who are you? Are you the dog of Basil too? Who are you? I am Dart, I am not your enemy. I am Lovitz Lambert. I am the head of the first knighthood of the Kingdom of Basil. Well, it seems we don't have fun introductions. No, we don't. So, here we go. We've now met up our second, our character called Lovitz. Another character you get to have in your party. He joins your party from this end thought, from this time on, rather. So I think Lovitz is great. His attacks are a bit slower than Dart's.
Yes. Gus. Volcano.
Stop attacking me!
Yes.
Ha! Oh yeah! Yeah, he's a little bit stronger than Dart. Stop attacking Dart! Aha, that didn't work. Good old Lovitz. I like Lovitz. I will carry out your wish. You said Dart. I cannot imagine there's somebody who intentionally comes to her in prison. What are you up to? I am here to rescue someone important to me. Do you know anything about her? Her name is Shanna. I am sorry, but I'll look elsewhere. Wait. I'll go with you. I thought you had to go back to the castle as soon as possible. She's important, this girl you're looking for. It's my problem. It was my fault. I don't know what brought you here, but Helena is not an easy place to go to alone. That goes for me too. But I can break out of here. Well, I can break out of here together with you. Of course, little girl. How come you trust me? We've just met. The raid you made was quite impressive. I trusted you to guard my back. That's the way, I think. Alright, let's go together. So, welcome, Lovitz. I think Lovitz is a great character. Poor thing. He's a lovable character. You will grow to love him as I've grown to love him. He's a likeable character. He's a character that, you know. Whoa, run away! In time you'll grow to love him as time goes on. He's a very good character. And he's a strong character and a valued character. So, let's continue with the game. So, now we've got Lavitz, things get easier. Now, why is there no battle music? Oh, there we go.
Harpoon! Yes! Go!
Stop attacking Dart, will ya? Attack Lavitz for once.
Yes! Tell! Gus! Volcano!
Dead. Actually, I think it's gold in this skill. So, we want to avoid fights where we can. I'm not sure about the way I'm going. Who is it? Wow, we're going the right way. Again, with no battle music. Oh, there we go.
Harpoon! Yes! Go! Volcano!
Oh yeah. Now, obviously, there's something about this game, obviously, that I'm going to inform you about. Because this game is so long, I'm not sure how long the parts are going to be. Obviously, I know they've been quite short, but I might try and aim. Obviously, this program I uses up, the longer they are, the more space they use up. And obviously, then the more they are to convert into, they're still large. This room is actually quietly guarded. What about this key? Take it with us. We'll need it for a girl called Jenna to have a dark confinement. Why only that girl? I intend to ask that directly to the warden. But that's after we rescue Jenna. I'm gonna quickly Haha, you missed, bitch. No. Hey, don't give up. If we throw our hope away, we're just fools. Everything is over. There is no way I can get out of here alive. More money, I thank you. You're from Basil. Get them before they make a noise. Yeah. Train instead of just running into battles without any sight, then yep, level up. Then you're not going to survive many battles. Who is it? That voice. Is that Shanna? It's me. Dart, is that you, Dart? Yes, it's me. I'm here to rescue you. Hurry up, the guards is coming. The guards? Guard. Shanna, Dart, I'm here to rescue you. You haven't forgotten me, even though we haven't seen each other for 5 years. How could I forget? Show me your face. I haven't changed much. Yes, you have. You look much stronger, much more than the dart I knew. Hurry up, the guard's coming back. Right, so Shanu is obviously your weakest character. The girl is breaking out. I won't let her. Stop attacking, Dart. Bitch.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
Now you actually take a little bit more than Raditz does.
Yes.
Love its defeats in one attack.
Yes. Tell you. Go. Volcano.
And they're dead. Still not leveled up. I'm fine. You can celebrate later. You're still deep in the belly of the enemy. Besides, it's too damp to have a party, is it? Let's go, Shuna. Follow me, okay? Dart, I'm 18 years old now. I can fight too. Shuna, she grew up. She was alone in such a hell of a like place. If she was a regular woman, she wouldn't have had been able to survive. Of course, there are not that many fools who would come here to save her. But the Shanna of my memory hasn't changed a bit. Let's talk about that after we get out of here. Okay, so Shanna now joins your party. Oh. Say that again. Well, the ninth professor broke out of jail. I'm sorry. I'm not talking about that rat. After that, the girl from Cellars was taken by a red light. What did you say? The girl was taken away by the guy with the red armor. You bastard. Don't let them out alive. Wait, I almost forgot. Most important thing, don't kill the girl. It's an order from His Majesty the girl. Aye, aye, sir. If you fail, I will behead you, all of you. The red one, I'll get you. I might as well die everything else red with your blood. I think I read that right. Okay, so we're going to end that here, guys, and we're going to continue this in the next video, where I'm going to escape from the prison and make our way to the next part of the game, which I believe we'll find out where we're going to go in the next video. So I will thank you for watching, and I will see you then. Bye for now.